So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix the problem in your miflash, which is unhandled exception has occurred in your application. The problem is saying could not find a part of the path. So I will show you how you can fix this problem. So here if you just click on details, it would show you the details of the problem. So the problem mainly occurs because like it is trying to find a file or a folder which is called log in your miflash folder, but it cannot find the path. So we will fix this problem easily, all right? So let's click on quit now. So we are closing the miflash now. So this is the folder of our miflash that we have downloaded and extracted. So here is the Xiaomi miflash application, you can see. So just right click on the empty space and then click on new, and then here click on folder. So then just name the folder to log, log, all right, and then press on enter. So we have just created an empty folder called log. Now if we just go again to our Xiaomi flash and click on yes, so here if we just now click on refresh, then here you can see that our problem is completely fixed and our miflash is working perfectly. So the problem mainly occurs because it was trying to find this folder, the log folder, but it couldn't find the folder. So if you have another folder that your miflash cannot find, then you can also do the same process to solve this problem. So that's it. This was a quick tutorial. If this video helped you, then don't forget to hit the like button. Also let me know that in the comment section below that if this video helped you or not. And also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.